Myth number three, once I've invited a stakeholder into a document, like a client, they'll see my work in progress before I'm ready to share again. Nope, not true. Sketch actually has an awesome mechanism for this, for exactly this. It's called starred versions. Naturally, you might not want folks lurking in your document, breathing down your neck, passing judgment on things that aren't even finished yet. But how do you keep working on a document while others are viewing it? By default, when you invite a guest to view a document on the web, they'll see the latest version. But once you've starred a version, they'll only see your starred versions. This way you can keep iterating, experimenting, and incorporating feedback without everyone seeing your live changes. When you're ready to share a new milestone, just save another starred version. You can star and unstar versions from the version tab of the web app, or star a new version as you create it directly within the Mac app. I know you'll take the time to write a thoughtful version description, much the same way you thoughtfully name all your layers. Editors collaborating on the document in the Mac app will always see the latest version. But starred versions have a hidden superpower for them too. Ever been hesitant to make edits to a shared library out of fear that every little change is being pushed to the entire team automatically? Well, starred versions fix that too. Once you've created a starred version of a shared library, only the latest starred version gets pushed out, which also means that you can easily roll changes back. Be sure to check out Sketch 101 and 102 if you haven't already, where I'll take you through everything there is to know about sharing and versioning.